New details tonight about a child rape suspect believed to be in the Denver metro area. Gregory Lewis is wanted out of Massachusetts. He's been on the run for a month. His crimes span from Kentucky to North Carolina and now Denver. 7 News reporter Jennifer Kovaleski digging into Lewis's past. And Jennifer, this all started after he cut off his ankle monitor.
Yeah, Molly, Lewis was on house arrest, accused of sexually assaulting a child when he cut off his GPS tracking device and ran back in September. Police say he's been on the loose ever since, committing crimes across multiple states, including right here in Denver. Police say Gregory Lewis is armed and dangerous, a fugitive from Southbridge, Massachusetts, now wanted in Denver and North Carolina for kidnapping, sexual assault, and robbery. Lewis's crime spree began after he fled Massachusetts on September 15th because of a pending statutory rape charge. 8 days later, he ended up in Charlotte, North Carolina, where he's accused of robbing and kidnapping a 29-year-old woman inside this motel.
And I met him on Plenty of Fish, a dating website.
Shortly after meeting Lewis, the woman, who didn't want to use her name, says he started attacking her.
He put me in a chokehold, and then he put handcuffs on me with my hands behind my back, and he says, "I'm not going to hurt you, I just want your money."
The woman was able to get away, but 2 days later, Lewis returned to this family home in Massachusetts, where he beat up and bound his stepfather.
This gentleman was literally shackled and held in the home with a metal shackle.
While there, he took a 9mm handgun. That night, a surveillance camera in Connecticut captured these images. Denver police now believe Lewis is in the metro area. He was last seen driving a blue Jeep Grand Cherokee with Massachusetts plates. Right now, Lewis is the most wanted man in Massachusetts. State police calling him a violent fugitive. Anyone who sees Lewis is asked to call Denver police. Reporting live tonight, Jennifer Kovaleski, 7 News.